I am the communist dictator of my Minecraft server, and everybody wants me elected out. But I'm not that bad. Right?
Yep.
Welcome, boy. Back to the server. How long has it been, my capitalist friend?
It's been a couple of months, man.
Couple of months. As you can see, I've inseminated all over the server.
Yep.
Opinion
that
on
is.
This?
Well, it's beautiful. It really
thank
is.
You, thank you. You know, I'm getting in the mood. You know, making me feel like, you know, back home in Mother Russia. You know. As you can see, I've dripped myself out, you know, inspired by the great Karl Marx, founder of communism.
Truly beautiful.
Truly beautiful. Would you like to ask what I am doing here, my capitalist friend?
Yeah, I swear this is a farm, no?
Alright, this cactus farm is absolute dog shit. So I decide I make communist tree. It is not a Christmas tree, it is a communist tree. Big difference. Different.
Well, so you want to get it right here?
Yes. Red leaves, beautiful communist tree. So, if you could help me, you know,
be nice.
Considering we are still in a communist society, to just. Oh shit. Oh no. Oh shit. Oh shit. Shitty.
Okay.
There goes communist snow. In other words, my ball sack contents. And my torches. Well, okay. We need sponge.
Nah, we can just cover it up, no?
That is true. Oh my god, I've made the whole server wet. This is... Fuck's sake, not even put the torches in the snow factor. you do not see this, yes? Nope. It may seem right now that I am using creative, but this is just, you know what our server is like? It is like a tree, right? It is like I am the branch, and then you guys are like the stem. But in order for the branch to be steady, you know, you need to have strength. And so I have, well, you could call it being a dictator, but I would call it, necessary evil. As the great.
Is it necessary? Can I ask a question?
You know.
Have you used
like
creative for all of it?
Okay. Maybe. Yes, I've used creative for the snow, but I only use creative for necessary things. So, for example, snow. You like snow? Yes, Christmas?
Yes.
Yes, reminds you of Russia? Yes. I could not do this by myself. I just couldn't. It would take too long. So, I, for the good of the server, because obviously I am a communist, I am equally, you know, distributing the happiness through my powers gifted to me by myself. Essentially.
Mm-hmm.
Essentially. Does this make sense to you? Make a lot of
I
sense.
Will allow.
Thank you, capitalist. Also, I have a gift for you, capitalist. Before the great elections, where I shall win with my partner, who will come in. Also, don't mind that my accent is a combination of French and Indian. Do not worry.
And Russian.
Yeah, I mean, I'm going for Russian, but it's not a bit. But don't worry, I got here in communism. To prove my equality. Despite my,
mm-hmm.
you know... This, I know it seems as if I am, you know, more powerful than you, but... I just want you to know... I, like you... I'm equal. We are equal. Me and you, we are equal. To show that, I only eat communist bread. Everyone eats communist bread. I only eat poor man's food. To show that I'm equal to you. Would you like some more communist bread?
Yeah, I'll have a couple more.
Here,
even though I have poor parents.
Here, have a stack of communal bread. See, this is the problem with... with you, my friend. You have the in capitalism, the poor will have the bread, whilst you, as a big man capitalist, will have the golden carrots of the server. In communism, We all eat the same. We all help each other. We all have the same goals. Yes, I am slightly more powerful, but it is a, as I said, what did I say last time? Necessary. I'm just going into a full Indian accent. Also, would you like complimentary communist cactus representing the plight and the power of the working class? May I demonstrate the... You can take it, it's free. May I demonstrate the communist cactus?
Well, I actually do need cactus.
No, you can take it. May I demonstrate the communist cactus? You see, yep. This is the working class. Okay, I need sand. Okay, that's...
I've got sand.
Thank you. See, this is communism. We're helping each other. You see this? Beautiful. Alright. This is the working class. This is the capitalist structure. It is solid. It is strong. But here is the working class. The working class. They... Actually, this diagram makes no sense. Alright. We're going to try this again. Okay. I need a bit more sand. Don't worry. Okay. This is the capitalist structure. Strong. Holding up society. This is the capitalist structure. Holding up society. And then this, under it, is the working class. They feel pain. They suffer. Step on the working class block. What do you feel?
Pain.
You feel pain. But what do? We firm it. We fight. We work. We work together to defeat the capitalists. And we die together. Beautiful. How did you not die?
I was chill.
He's a capitalist. That's how you can tell. He doesn't die with the communists. See, a true communist would die with me, though. If that was Dean on there, he would die with me. Your capitalism is too strong, my friend. It's taken a hold of you. Also, I was thinking color coordination. So, me and Dean...
Slap me one time. Oh. Hit me one time. And again. Oh, and again. And again.
This is again a bit kinky.
And again. With the sword. Do you have a sword?
Ah, the sword of communism.
Yeah.
Should I attack you with the sword of communism?
Yep.
I shall put the communism back in you. With a one. And a two. And I knight you communist.
Beautiful. Sword of communism.
Beautiful. Who would you like to visit the library?
I would love to, yeah.
Alright, let me just show up my inventory. I got a bunch of stone. I'm not gonna get my chest. And here are infinite books on knowledge. We have complimentary drinks, because here in communism, you know. For low tier items like this, or mid tier items, I'd say it is better to give it free than to, you know, monetize it, you know. Including books and drinks, we have vibes. We have blinding lights by The Weeknd, Stay by The Kid Laroi, by Harry Styles, and Chemical by Post Malone.
We have to go blinding lights by The Weeknd.
Blinding lights.
We
have. All right. Let me turn my volume up. And to your right, you shall see the jukebox. We can listen to some music whilst we look at some books. Try that. Beautiful. I'm blinded by the lights. Do 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 do. Just forget about that. It doesn't sound anything like the song. It's fired. It's blinded. Do 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 do. Anyway, my capitalist friend, Cryptic. Capitalist Cryptic has a good name ring to it, huh? Just like Dictator Dondon. Why? What is this? I don't know. Alright. Over here.
Why does this thing sound capitalist? Why does it sound capitalist? I mean, not capitalist, sorry, communist.
Well, how is the.
I don't know what it is.
How is the what?
This song right here.
Oh, this, how is the song communist? Because we are blinded by the light, you know, the light of the capitalist, you know, the power, you know, the power, and we're blind. But then, you know, I come along and I'm like, guys, look, you're being exposed. I expose them for the inequality, and then I'm like, communism, you know, I'm totally not waffling right now. Don't worry about it.
Or the Communist Manifesto.
The Bible. Okay, yeah, fuck the Bible. The Communist Manifesto, yes. You can read the Bible. You can read the Bible. The Bible is there if you want to read the Bible. Come, let's sit. How about you read your book first and I'll read mine, you know. So you've chosen the Bible. How about we preach?
Because
one thing we can agree on is Jesus Christ, am I right? Despite all the war capitalism, communism has, we have one thing in common. The big J. Am I right?
100%.
The big J. Just preach to me.
Seven pages, you know.
Seven pages. I literally just copy and paste it like random.
Yeah, I'm reading it right now. It's actually like, it is the Bible. Like. In Minecraft, that's crazy.
Bible. Yeah, I actually got so gasped when I realized you could do this. Like, bro. Okay, I'm gonna make more
books. That's attention to detail, I like it.
It's actually, yeah, it's sick. It's sick that I can actually just make like a bunch of books in Minecraft. I would read Mein Kampf to you, but I feel like that's a bit...
I feel that's like, a bit crazy.
I feel like Hitler and, you know, communist leaders would disagree. So. Maybe they would be friends, actually. Anyway, wanna read us a line from the Bible?
Yeah, of course.
What is happening? We're reading the Bible then. Great.
I will read the very first page. In the beginning, God created the heaven and the earth, and the earth is without form and void.
True.
And darkness was upon the face of the deep.
True.
And the Spirit of God moved upon the face of the waters. Come on.
Amen.
Yeah, back to that.
Alright, now on to the serious shit. The Communist Manifesto. And now, I'm gonna stand on the table for dramatic effect. I know you are, you know, what they call a devout capitalist, but I would like to I would like to change your opinion. And I feel like this book, written by the great, I should know my literature, Karl Marx and Friedrich Engels, will convince you. I will use some of this in the election as well, you know, to convince our other members about the greatness of communism. Let me read some of the best lines of this book. How about this one? The modern bourgeoisie society, meaning capitalist. Bourgeoisie means capitalist leaders.
Yeah.
That has sprouted from the ruins of feudal society. Has not done away with class antagonisms. It has but established new classes, new conditions of oppression, new forms of struggle, in place of the old ones. Do you understand what that means?
Yeah.
Capitalism reproduces the inequality. Whilst communism maintains the equality. Let me give you another one, another bit of fact. The modern industry has established the world market, for which the discovery of America paved the way. This market has given an immense development to commerce, to navigation, to communication by land. Okay, I don't know how that this is capitalism, but that's okay. Another one. The bourgeoisie, wherever it has got the upper hand, has put an end to all feudal, patriarchal, idyllic relation. It has, pitilessly torn asunder the motley feudal ties that bound man to his natural superiors. Facts. One more. I'm just spitting facts upon facts. Alright. Final line. Capitalism is, therefore, not a personal. It is a social power. Capital is therefore not a personal. He is saying that capitalism only benefits the higher ups And not the poor. Like Vishesh Shah and Ashwin and
What if we were all rich?
If we were all rich.
Yeah.
Well,
if we were all the upper class.
Well, it's on the server. Well, it's harder to maintain wealth when the wealth is all in one place. But it's easy to maintain poor because you all rock bottom. So that is my argument.
Nice stream.
Capital is cryptic. I have one more thing to show you. I know it seems as if I am a dictator, I am unfair, but I would like to show you my dark secret. Under my communist armor, let me show you. You see this?
Oh!
This is me carrying the plight of the working class on my back.
Literally, what is that?
It's me playing, it's the plight of the working class.
No way!
I'm carrying the plight of the working class. It's actually a turtle shell, but I was making the skin. I was like, bruv, I'm literally carrying the plate of the working class.
I look so accurate when you're crouching as well.
Yeah. So when I'm being as you call a dictator, just so you know, it's all for the people.
Okay. What is it?
All right, let's go. well, that is for the people to decide. And all right, let's go get some. Let's go make a communist tree, shall we?
Hey! There we go.
Salman Khan Jr. The great Salman Khan Jr., son of Salman Khan, who died so honorably, who gifted us so much. I hope you can do the same. Be born, my child. Be born! Oh no! Be born! Let's go! I thought he was about to
die. You did nothing.
Junior, let's go! Wait, does he not get named after I named the bucket?
No.
Oh, goddammit.
Now we have a bucket. We have a bucket called Salman Khan Jr.
I just named the bucket. Salman Khan, give me some. Netherite. Give me some. You can do that for me? So I could do the summoning circle? Yeah. Oh, it's no problem. That's not that big of a deal. Oh, yeah. Okay. Alright, wow. Oh my god. Look at this.
Oh, wow. Alright.
Summoning circle. You know the ritual. We've done this many times before. Alright. Let's light the fires. Alright, you might want to. We both need to go on at the same time. Alright, what do we want? The red tree sapling thingy.
Yeah.
We want a bunch of red tree sapling thingies. Oh, yeah, you're meant to go in the fire. Yeah. Salman Khan! We believe in the dream, and you will fulfill the dream. Okay. How are you still alive? Oh no. I think Salman Khan may have done it.
Let's go!
Wow.
Let's go.
You know what we call this?
Oh wow. What would you call it?
Well, some would call it a dictatorship, but I call, you know what I said last time.
Necessary evil.
I actually forgot what I was going to say. It's a necessary evil. Let's go. Great partner has arrived. It is Communist Batman. I believe Communist Batman's joining VC. You see, Capitalist. You see who you're dealing with. He has an enchanted wooden sword. Because he's about to penetrate the competition. Am I right, Communist Batman? Let's go! Alright, Communist Batman. We need to drip you out. troop you out, my friend. We are ready to take down our enemies. We shall win the election. Say cheese.